Alright, so I'm actually gonna do the last reaction video for the day of them off. So, I'm actually gonna react to Kyle O'Reilly earn his shots at Mox with a casino battle royale victories in AEW Dynamite in June 8, 2022. Now, like I said, I cannot show it to y'all on the screen because it might get like a copyright strike or something. But I will put the recent video down below in case y'all want to see. So that's how I wanted to make sure that does not happen. So if you don't understand, then don't watch it at all, because I know you're going to get a lot of hate from me. Well, I'm going to get a lot of hate from some haters or trolls or bullies, but you get the point. But yeah, so I think Kyle O'Reilly get the chance to challenge Mox at the tournament for the AEW Forbidden Door. Am I correct? So I'm going to see it and see what this is all about. And you're going to see some old facial expression on me. So yeah, but let's check it out. Oh, no. Yeah, sorry. But I'm going to check it out in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Now remember, Hop's partner, Absolute Ricky Starks in the ring. And Kyle O'Reilly, okay. And Darby Allin picking up right where they left off.
Darby in the bell. You know he's been waiting
for. Oh, this is crazy right now.
Kyle O'Reilly.
Oh.
Oh.
Wheeler, you die.
Well, what a return for the Ring of Honor Pure Wrestling Champion. Whoa. Representing the Blackpool Combat Club. He came straight off the plane in the Best of Super Juniors tournament.
Did you see that? Those Dante and Ray Phoenix, amazing stuff going on.
That's crazy.
Here.
An air show, Tony.
It is.
Chances at every turn in the road here. Now settling back down to more like a bar fight. There'll be elements of several things in this battle royal, especially with the stakes so damn high that will be settled tonight. And now inside the ring, you saw Wheeler Yuta go right at Daniel Garcia, but Jake Hager coming in with the assist. And in the far corner, Kingston and Takeshita squaring off, Gun Club and Max Caster.
It's 13 hours, so.
They had John Silver isolated, and now taking a moment to, I don't agree with this tactic.
What in the world? These guys are out of their mind.
Ray
Damn.
Phoenix lands the thrust kick on Max Caster. Keith Lee with Colton and Austin Gunn.
Keith Lee is hard to even move.
Oh, man, that's right, Jim.
Oh!
Get out of here.
Max Caster has been eliminated.
Yo. That is now the third elimination of this 21-man battle royale, casino battle royale.
Well, Max has been eliminated. Next count.
Yeah, that leaves the Gun Club inside the ring with Keith Lee.
But listen.
Damn.
I like Max.
Yeah, we just listened right now.
Oh, oh man.
Double cutter.
Ray Phoenix comes in the double cutter. And Keith Lee
comes
says,
woodshed.
Thanks for coming, ass boys.
How about that?
Swerve in our glory.
Oh, wait, what? What?
Oh, look at this.
Oh.
That is street smart swerve, I can tell you right now.
Every man for himself. Right there.
Every man for himself, man.
Man, you got to admit, it was pretty timely.
Well, Swerve Strickland knows what is on the line here, getting one step closer to being crowned AEW Interim World Champion.
Absolutely, absolutely. And if you get a chance to get one of the big men out, you take that chance.
And this is the last entrant. Who will it be?
And the Joker, Andrade.
Wow, it's been a while since we've seen Andrade El Idolo here on Dynamite. He's had quite a big last couple weeks.
He said his life has changed. He's a new man. married man, but now he's here to win this battle royal.
And the last time we saw him was when Darby Allin locked him in the coffin. And Andrade hasn't forgotten about that.
Andrade entering last, I assume.
Oh, man, he almost barely hung on that time. All right, now it's complete.
The field is full, Tony.
Right. And one name is, you may think to yourself, where in the hell is Wardlow? Well, I'm going to be talking to Wardlow a little bit later on, and we're going to talk about that.
You know why?
Yeah, well, yes, I do. But I'm going to let him say it.
Interesting.
It's very interesting. And
Kingston and Garcia to the outside. Kingston looking for the exploder. He wants to drive Garcia head first into the floor.
That psycho crazy person that wants to burn Chris Jericho alive.
Watch out!
John Silver! Yeah. And the winner of this match will face John Moxley in our main event.
Somebody's being eliminated. We'll accelerate here momentarily. One has to assume the momentum is changing in that, in the wind in that direction.
And remember, the winner of this match will go on to face the winner of Hiroshi Tanahashi and Hiroki Goto at New Japan Pro Wrestling's Dominion event this coming up Sunday, June 12th. They will face off at Forbidden Door to be crowned the AEW Interworld Champion.
Look what's going on the floor. Jake Hager is just stomping a mud hole, and Eddie Kingston after he threw him out.
Catched a beautiful Blue Thunder bomb on Absolute Ricky Starks. Oh, but Powerhouse Hobbs, the high boot.
Damn. A lot of power, but Hobbs does not go down.
Takeshita holding his ground as well. What a shot!
I'm telling you guys, Takeshita is a big-time star in the making.
Hobbs.
One arm save. He better get off by that apron.
Oh, but look
at that. Starks. Too much.
Twice now, Hobbs has used his bulk, JR, to rush someone on the apron and knock him off.
This is going to put a smile on Taz's face, Tony.
Yeah, it is.
I don't have them all.
Remember, we've got two full tag teams in this match. We've got Red Dragon, Bobby Fish, and Kyle O'Reilly, Hobbs and Starks.
Oh, wow. Amazing.
Dante.
He's an athlete, man.
Boy, he is.
Spectacular.
Take a low bridge.
Yeah, little Team Taz teamwork that time.
We're getting down to the nut cutting here in this battle royal to determine who will face John Moxley tonight. And the prize is a big one.
That's right. It is to get one step closer to Forbidden Door in the interim AEW World Championship.
Phoenix.
Starks. Taunting Phoenix.
That's smooth as does.
Big Phoenix. Nearly sent Starks to the floor.
Starks very athletic. Able to hold on.
There you go.
Until
then. Once you get on the apron, man, stick your head back through and get back in the ring.
Any way you can. And it has come down to these seven men. Swerve tries to send Phoenix to the floor.
Yeah, Darby. I tell you right, he's outnumbered right here. A lot of his worst enemies, they're just piling on Darby right now. Look at him.
Remember, it was Kyle O'Reilly that injured Sting.
Dragon and Andrade both have a purpose for Darby. And Swerve, his old friend, fighting here for him.
Darby turns things around on Andrade, firing in elbows. The jaw of Andrade El Idolo. Darby looking for the coffin.
The big move. The one big move. Woo. That's a big kick right to the side of the head.
Swerve. Big roundhouse. And now Swerve and Darby coffin splash in the corner.
Working together.
Nice.
The bodies are everywhere. The speed continues to be maintained at a high rate here.
How about Bobby Fish, man? He's going to work. Looking great.
Red Dragon.
Wow!
What an interception there by Swerve Strickland.
Got hit it off in the pass.
Hey, can I throw the Red Dragon? It's kind of hard.
Swerve, beautiful the backbreaker there on Kyle O'Reilly.
Black Cool Carbon Club and the Red Dragon.
It
probably has some black
dynamite
as well. And I really need your help with
now,
this
look
one.
At this, the switches there by Darby, Bobby Fish. This is the scene earlier. Kingston and Garcia were on the apron. Kingston eliminated Garcia there. Jake Hager with the assist, and it kicks on the floor. But then Blackpool Combat Club literally stepping off the plane about 4 hours ago to compete in this match.
Harvey Allen.
Bobby Fish has been
eliminating Bobby Fish, which helped the cause.
Kyle's all alone here now. He's the one that took out Sting, if we'll recall.
Oh, what?
He used Darby's momentum against him and sent him over the top rope to the floor.
Swerve just looked at the play of the land. Now he's gone. Look at him down there.
Jesus, this is crazy.
Andrade El Idolo.
Five are left here, guys. Five. And I still say Powerhouse Hobbs may be the favorite because of his size.
Yikes.
Oh, wait, look.
Fenix.
Well, these two guys can go now.
Fenix off the middle. Beautiful arm drag and the stomp. Remember the big news from Double or Nothing. Andrade El Idolo bringing
Yo, he is.
AEW, El Toro Blanco, but right
That's
now
it.
The story about Phoenix taking the fight to Andrade.
Powerhouse Willie Hobbs nails you from behind. You know you've been run over by a truck.
Absolutely. He's one, really the only man on his feet right now. Look at this. Four
Double
bodies around him.
Arn Anderson like a spine buster there, Tony.
Bobby Fish trying to, look at this strong, incredible strength.
Powerhouse Hobbs. With Ray Fenix in the roof, but Fenix hangs on Wheeler Yuta!
Optimistic Wheeler Yuta.
And think about this, if Wheeler Yuta wins this battle royal, he'll face John Moxley of the Blackpool Combat Club in the main event.
Wow, man.
And they're teammates.
They are teammates, and they have had matches before, but I know the fans will love to see it. We are down to the final four, guys.
Kyle O'Reilly, Andrade El Idolo. Making an alliance here.
Amigos.
Oh.
Let's see.
Boot intercepted by Yuta.
Oh, what a leg sweep.
Oh! O'Reilly just cracked Yuta across the jaw.
All right. Now here we go.
Unique state of mind for Kyle O'Reilly, I must add.
Yuta hangs on.
And Yuta is so agile and so strong. What a complete athlete.
We're seeing a worldwide star being developed before our very eyes in Wheeler Yuta.
Yeah, good call, JR. We really are.
Yeah, Yuta had a tremendous showing, the best of Super Junior tournament in New Japan Pro Wrestling over the last month. And now he is on fire. Manhattan dropped by Yuta. Step up Enziguri, avoided by O'Reilly. Yuta.
Shot.
Right there was a shot, man.
What?
From German suplex, O'Reilly. He comes back with a lariat.
A long lariat. I don't know how much of it he got, but it was a powerful blow, to say the least.
One of these four will go on to face John Moxley tonight in our main event.
These two men knew each other very well as a result of that counter right there. Able to counter, and his adversary was in midair.
Go again.
Andrade with that one.
He is so agile, so flexible.
Who's it going to be? Who's it going to be, Tony?
Oh, shit.
The low blow with Fenix in midair.
Oh.
It's not going to be Ray Fenix.
Ding, ding, ding.
Well, take a look at the three we have left.
And we know who's wedding them tonight.
John Moxley.
Yeah, who will move on to Forbidden Door June 26th? Will it be Moxley? Will it be one of these three men?
You know, in many ways, Andrade El Idolo really has, well.
Too
much momentum. And wait a minute.
Yuta on the verge of facing John Moxley in the main event.
We don't want to try to choke Yuta out. So the top rope's got him on the apron where he's vulnerable.
Yeah, O'Reilly did a great job of snatching the head of Yuta, dragging him out to the apron.
Hard elbow to the quad.
Whoa, he fell back in.
Yeah, the Gamangiri.
Yeah, the Gamangiri had him fall back in. That's a good move on his part.
Dragon screw in the ropes. Yuta.
Deadly.
Tied up in the ropes.
Oh!
How about that?
Here is your winner.
Wow. Oh, yeah.
And he will be in the main event against Jon Moxley. Man, Tony, the stakes are high.
Stakes are high, like you said, Excalibur. The winner of Jon Moxley and Kyle O'Reilly will go on to Forbidden Door.
And they will face the winner of Hiroshi Tanahashi and Hirooki Goto.
Ooh, that's what I like to see. And this is right after when they Kyle O'Reilly versus Jon Moxley. I totally forgot about it. I did not know, so yeah. But yeah, that was a great of the Casino Battle Royale for Kyle O'Reilly, of course. So yeah, I think that's it for right about now for the Wrestling Wednesday. But before I go, I'm gonna make something else announcement for something come up very important. So yeah, stay tuned for that one. And also comment down below what you think about the whole AEW Dynamite right about now. So yeah,